Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love.
Didacus, or Diego, was born in Spain in 1400 and spent some time living as a hermit. After becoming a Franciscan brother, he developed a reputation for his heroic penances and legendary generosity toward the poor. He volunteered for the missions in the Canary Islands and worked there with great energy and success. In 1450, Didacus was sent to Rome to attend the canonization of St. Bernardine of Siena, a fellow Franciscan. Many of the friars attending the event became sick, and Didacus stayed for several months to nurse them back to health. Returning to Spain, Didacus pursued a life of contemplation full-time before his death in 1463. At his canonization in 1588, Didacus was praised for the holiness of his life and for his example.
Where there is injury, where there is doubt, faith, where there is despair, where there is darkness, where there is sadness, joy. So much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it's a given that we and pardoning that we are pardoned, and it's in dying that we are born to eternal life.